Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, DNY, said in a new interview Thursday that former President Bill Clinton should have resigned following the Monica Lewinsky scandal. When asked by the New York Times if Clinton, who stayed in office after his relationship with the former intern was revealed, should have resigned, Gillibrand said yes. I think that is the appropriate response, she told the Times. The Democratic senator also said that things have changed today regarding inappropriate sexual conduct. I think under those circumstances there should be a very different reaction, she told the Times. And I think in light of this conversation, we should have a very different conversation about President Trump, and a very different conversation about allegations against him. A spokesperson later told the Times that Gillibrand, who endorsed former Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton for president in 2016, was saying that if Clinton's inappropriate relationship with Lewinsky had occurred now, he would have been compelled to resign. Bill Clinton engaged in a sexual relationship with Lewinsky, who was 22 at the time, between 1995 and 1996. It was revealed in 1998.